did the intro for Fast as a Shark come from?
Yeah, that was my idea. We're sort of sitting around and we had this amazing fast double bass song, unlike anything we'd ever written or anything we'd ever heard. And we thought, you know, I was thinking to myself, what can we come up with the biggest possible contrast, you know, intro? That came out of it. And we were fishing through records and trying to find something that's like so silly that, you know, would be an obvious contrast. And we kind of liked the idea of people thinking that bought the wrong record, you know.
Right. Do you know who did that song?
I do. Well, there's a little funny story for you. We were recording at Dierks' studio. He's the guy who is world famed with the Scorpion. So he owned the studio that we were in, and his mom, so we go to his mom, who also lived in the complex, the 70-year-old woman at the time, and asked whether she had any old sort of children's records. And she said, oh, yeah, there's something I have. Dieter recorded this as a kid, as a sort of a five-year-old, and so we found this record that this little snippet is from, and it's actually Dieter Dirt singing that little.
You are kidding me. And he had recorded himself?
Well, he was, I don't know who actually did the recording, but I know it was done of him when Dieter was a little kid.
That is unbelievable.
Yeah, so Heidi, I do, that little thing is actually him singing.
Wow.